Good morning, Kalipstai. Good morning. We're going to
abacus class.
Ano ba tong makeup ko? Ngiintab yung loo. Mula nagkasakit ako. Ang laki ng tinanda ko. So we're going to abacus class, guys. It's already 8 o'clock something. Ah? 8 o'clock something? Almost 9, I should say. Open the door. See the boy. How old are you now? How old are you now?
Five years old.
I am 5 years old.
I'm
5 years old. Open the door, please. Thank you. Ang kulit. Hala, dapat may powder ako. Nangingintab yung noo ko. Come on, Garen. Okay, let's walk. I don't wanna tight my hair, but I just prepared to. Kasi mas madali pag nakaipit. Don't keep on running! Ang makulit na bata ay napapalo sa puwet. Nangingintab yung noo ko, bad trip. We're walking here in wetland season park. This is the nakakaasar na park. Always walking a long way. Sabi ko, this is just right. Luckily,
actually, Lucas putting like that.
Luckily, I bring my jacket. What?
Auntie. Actually, Lucas put like. Put the car in there.
There in the back. The front is not Lucas' home.
I mean the back.
Yeah, the back.
In the back. Because it's so big, right?
Yeah. I thought before this is their home. Yeah. But no, it's in the back. Even one of my friends there in the Tower 16. I thought this is their home, the front. But she suddenly told me when we're talking. No, it's not our home. My home is in the back. Also like Auntie Valerie. Only kitchen I can see when I go there.
I cannot see anything.
Very dry my hair after coloring.
Auntie, why they say no swimming pool?
After dying. What?
Why they say no swimming pool?
They clean the swimming pool because nobody will go to bath during winter. So, when summer comes, it's already ready to put water. Because many people will go
to swim. Auntie! This swimming pool very 1,000 meters deep.
No, it's not 1,000 meters.
No.
My God, if it's 1,000 meters too deep. Are you kidding?
Auntie, actually, Disneyland Hotel swimming pool is 100 meters.
Don't say that, it's not real.
Yes.
Because I saw you when you're bathing, you even can lay down on the water.
No.
That's for the kid, right?
No. Still have one for the big and then I follow mommy.
Also many children. And that's for the children. I saw many children. Wait, listen. I saw many children bathing when you were bathing there.
In the swimming pool. And then when mom said come to the big one, and then I cannot swim, and then I go down in the very bottom of the Disneyland swimming pool.
And then you drink some water.
No, and then I jump from the water, and then I go down, and then I jump, and then I go, and then I jump, and then I go, and then I jump, and then I go.
Hello? Many times?
And then I jump, and then 100 times jump and go down.
Hello. What bus we will go to ride?
1069.
Number 69. I cannot search the time because we are vlogging. We only have one phone. We just go there. Oh my God, Gavin, I almost fall. Can you walk properly? Make Auntie angry. Muntik na kaming matumba. Oh, see, this is along the wetland, guys, you see. Long walking.
Auntie, mommy said we can see that. from there.
There, the bus? Now this is the main door to go out. Oh, let us see. You know, yesterday I tried this. Home? Why always your octopus cannot accept?
Oh, the big book has me.
Kenna, can you hold this?
Yeah.
Oh, me, mine is okay. Wait. Hmm. Cannot, your octopus, I don't know why. Maybe you are not too expensive, so they don't give you. I don't know, only one time for kid?
Yes.
Maybe, because you tap it last time, right?
When wetland,
but I don't know, it should be always.
And the wetland keep
across the street, guys. This is the crossing. My mommy not allow us to cross anymore there because it's dangerous. So we just follow the zebra line. That one. To cross the street. I know, we don't have to cross pala. We just ride the bus. We cannot.
We are going to. You know rasa.
No, it's not yet. You see, it's red, the light. Where's the light? Red.
Auntie, when I pick black, I want to buy the gray car, so nice.
Okay, he crossed now. It's green already.
I see cheap.
Hmm?
I see cheap. Yeah, cheap.
There, the parking. We got to ride over there. Number 69 bus. Still early, and then we can have a walk.
The number, the color's light is for this. This is going to change.
Yeah, there.
Line.
There's a parking there.
Here.
Bus.
There.
This is around. Here. Hold on to hand. This is around this area. Going to market. Going to our home. And then let us go to park. To number 69 bus. Bam, bam, bam. Hello, Kalenstein. Super kulit ang kasama ko.
The 69 is not just going to Yuenlong Plaza. Even can go to Yuenlong.
Yuenlong.
Last station.
How many stations do we have to stop and then we will offload? Three, right?
So deep, so
what's the first station? Do you still remember? Forget now. Why doing this? Yeah. And then the family planning. And then the Yuenlong Plaza. We have to wait, guys. We're already riding.
What is my bus?
Number?
69.
69 there. Number 69. What's the first station? Fung Chi Chuen.
No.
Fung Chi Chuen.
It's Fung Chi Chuen.
Fung Chi Chuen.
No, it's Fung Chi Chuen.
Give me the octopus, I'm okay. You.
Bye.
Next stop, Family Planning Association. Wait, kapag Para ka dito guys, sa Hong Kong, pagkasumakay ka ng bus, may ipipress ka na button bago, kapag lagpas na ng bago, the station before na mag-offload ka. Wait, I gonna see. Ito, ipipress mo yung bell para kapag ka, yung sa lugar na na-target mo, kabababa, mag-i-stop na siya dun. Kasi pag di mo pinindot, halimbawa di mo siya pinindot, tapos, ikaw lang ang bababa, walang ibang bababa, pwede siyang hindi huminto dun sa station na yun. Kaya kailangan mong pindutin yung bell button kapag ka the station before na bababa ka. You explain to them before the stop. If you want to stop before, can you say?
When you want to stop in Yuenlong Plaza,
no, before.
Before.
Don't press.
Before when
you want to stop.
Before when you want to stop.
You have to press.
Press the stop button.
Or else sometimes they will not gonna stop.
Yes.
If only you are the one to offload and then you not press, they will never stop. Right?
Yes.
But if somebody will press the button for you and they also need to offload to that place, the bus will stop. Because sometimes if you don't press, they will not stop.
Right? Until later I want to
They just
press.
Keep the station that you want to offload.
Later can I press?
Yeah, later. After the family planning.
Now it's from teacher.
It will gonna stop in family planning, right? There. I cannot point. And then
I know where.
After stopping there, you have to press so that they will stop in Yuenlong Plaza.
Yes.
Like that.
They go this way. Here's the family planning. Here.
Yeah, station. So it stop here. After that, when the bus go, you have to press the button. Right?
Yes, they press.
The bus stop here. So
now I can press.
After going later. Not right away.
Auntie, that is your church.
There. Oh, somebody also need to offload there. So they press already, no need to press again.
I wish I want to press. Plaza. I want to abacus.
Mas mabilis kasi pag nag-bus kami kaysa mag-small train.
After this station is Long Peng, what?
It's too far away already. It's too far away. We have to walk here. Bababa na kami guys. So we're offload guys here. N1. We have to walk. Kasi medyo malayo pa siya rito yung... Medyo malayo pa yung lalakarin namin guys. Kasi ito lang ang parking ang malapit dito. Na binabaan namin. Kapag sumakay ka ng... from wetland. Number 69 bus. From wetland to Yuenlong. Mas mabilis siya, tatlong station lang. Kasi kapag train, super haba ng biyahe namin. Kaya, ngayon may bus na kami na doon nag-park. Kasi dati walang bus para doon. Na parang shuttle bus ng lugar namin. Kaya, nagte-train talaga kami or taxi. Ngayon, okay na mag-bus papuntang Yuenlong. Kasi mabilis na siya. Mahabang lakaran pa guys. This is Kevin. We are walking along the way. Really, a bit mahaba-haba. Pero diretso na lang to. Kapag kababa namin ng bus, diretsong walking lang. I mean, mahaba, mahabang lakaran. Diretso lang, pagbaba ng bus, diretso lang. Walang liko-liko. Tapos tatawid lang ng Yuenlong Landmark. Yuenlong Landmark. Tapos, lalagpasan mo ang tawag dito? Ang pen shop. Ay, pen shop? Baleno. Ay, baleno ba yun, be? Malalagpasan mo yung mga bilihan ng damit. Tapos, ang chartered, standard chartered na bank. Then, 7-Eleven. Tapos, liliko kami doon. Diretso lang to, dalawang tawid. Tapos, liliko kami sa Hang Seng Bank. Hang Seng Bank. Doon kasi yung ano, abacus class ni Gavin. Baleno, Giordano, then McDonald's, malalagpasan niya mga yan. McDonald's. Yeah. Tinitignan ako ng mga chikwawers. Tapos, pangalawang tawid namin ni Gavin. I-off ko muna. Nauhaw ang bata. Kaya bumili kami ng water niya. Dito kami liliko. Ito Hang Seng Bank to. May likuan siya doon. Diyan. Diyan kami liliko banda. Oh, may makikita kang 7-Eleven diyan. What? Yan. Paglagpas ng 7-Eleven guys, makikita mo along this road. Yan. Dito kami liliko. Ah, di diretso. Turn right. Turn left, I should say. Parang turn left lang siya kasi pag diretso mo rito pag galing sa 7-Eleven, may left tsaka right. Diretso siya na kasi meron pang kapag ka talagang nag-turn, ano ba yan ang gulo ko? Kapag ka lagpas ng 7-Eleven, may tatlong daan siya. Bali, talagang mag-turn left ka na talagang mag-turn ka talaga ng turn. Tapos meron yung didiretso ka lang na left. Tapos yung didiretso kang right. Bali, dalawa ang likuan ng going to turn left. Yung diretso lang siya ang susundang daan. Dito ang abacus class ni Gavin. What's the name of your school, Gap? I-off ko muna, maingay kasi. Maingay sa dinaanan namin kasi nagko-construction sila, naghuhukay ng semento, kaya maingay yung machine. Sinasabi lang namin tong ano, parang part lang ng gusto kong maging memory ko dito sa Hong Kong kapag wala ako dito. Parang gusto ko lang siyang panoorin ng paulit-ulit. I'm talking, wait. What's the name of your school?
Hai Shui Wan.
How Shui Wan?
Sorry, one.
Yun daw ang pangalan ng ano niya. May mga Julesis. Yun daw ang pangalan ng school niya. Ha, sure one. Tapos around here, ito may yan, bakery. Tapos liliko ka lang dyan. Yan, may crossing dyan. Ayun, pedestrian. Yan, dun kami tatawid. Kaya off na naman ang cam. Basta tatawid. Gusto ko lang kasi ito panoorin, lalo na pag-uuna ako dito sa Hong Kong kasi makakalimutin ako sa mga highway, ganyan. Sa mga lusutan at kalsada. Kaya gusto ko lang i-save ito sa YouTube ko para mapapanood ko siya. Malay mo, makapunta ulit tayo ng Hong Kong. At least alam natin kung saan tayo lulusot-lusot pag may gusto tayong puntahang lugar. Yan, pagtawid namin ng pedestrian, tapos merong turn left and right uli. So, left uli tayo. Tapos, tatawid uli. May tawiran uli. Kaya, off ko uli yung cam. Para safe tayong tatawid. Ayan, nakatawid na kami. So, itong street na to. Ayan. Pag nakatawid na, diretso-diretso lang yan. Diretso-diretso. Makikita na dun yung school ni Gavin. Ng, ano, ng abacus. Mathematic class.
Auntie, why?
Yeah.
here is the house.
Yeah, always closed, right? Maybe it's an old building actually. They have to park there, you see the big trucks and delivery trucks. Ito ang tinatanong ni Gavin sa akin yan. Bakit daw walang nakatira? Sabi ko old building yan. Pinaparkingan niya ng mga trucks, na tala, delivery trucks. Dito malapit yung school niya. Ito, katabi lang yung building. Ito. Yan. So we're here, guys. In Gavin School. Here. Dito na. It's open the other door. Yan. Not yet open. So we're here, guys. Yan, ang math school ni Gavin. Sarado pa. Oh, say bye-bye, Calypso. That's all, Calypso.